What is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Mr. Raven Hollywood. As always, just call me Raven Hollywood and everything will be just fine. Today we are back with Borderlands, the Handsome Collection, playing Borderlands 2. So without further ado, jump right into it, shall we? Alright, so, we killed Captain Flint. And we got onto the boat, which unfortunately, unless I can find fast travel, this is gonna be a very long walk. Hoping I can find a fast travel. I'm just going to take a look at to see what I got in my, sell. I want to see what that looks, I want to see what that compares to what I got. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with that instead. I mean, I'm doing less damage, but better everything else, and I'm keeping that just because, you know, it's legendary or whatever the heck you want to call it. Let's see if I can fast travel to the ship. Claptrap's place. I think that might be able to do it. Let's hope. Nope, I think I just went back to his actual place. Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, well, seeing as how I can't fast travel there, I'm gonna go ahead and cut out till we get back to the ship. So, I will see you all in a second. Okay, so, I feel really special. I, went all the way back to Captain Flint's base, had to kill everybody on the way there, because everyone, you know, respawned, including Boom Boom and Flint himself, and got all the way to the back, didn't find the ship. Come to find out that the ship was actually right by where you spawned at whenever you load back in. But I do have now two different Flint's tinderbox. So I'll be able to sell one. I'll probably sell this one because this one looks like it's a little bit less powerful. It just has, you know, a little bit increase on accuracy and chance to ignite, but this one has overall damage. So I'll probably sell this one. It's probably the one I get rid of. So yeah. God, that just was not a lot of fun. Alright, well, let's continue. And ooh, we're gonna get a car. Finally. Oh, Ah! Bad, bad Bully Mog. Ah, I see something blue over there. Yeah. And what do we got? Oh, customization. Woohoo. I don't care for customization. And I know a lot of people want all the skins and everything. I don't know. I never really cared for this, finding all the skins.
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle for you.
That's great. I'm gonna sell stuff that I don't need.
Come on back anytime.
Oh, I forgot to check to see. Ooh, I like that just because of the immunity electrician, to electricity. Oh, learning how to talk would be awesome. Ow. No. Grenades galore. Holy cow. Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh crap, there's more.
Say hello, darling. Newsflash, bitches. Turrets kill.
Are we done? Are we done? I really hope so.
Just attach the adapter onto the catcher ride, and I'll get you a free car.
Yay.
Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car.
Okay, I forgot just how to drive these things, so give me a second. Just use R, L1 to boost, R1 to power slide, L2 and R2 to fire vehicle weapons, switch seats. Okay.
We'll turn on that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch-a-ride station. Now use one to jump that gap.
Oh, wrong button. Yep, wrong button. Gosh darn it. Where's the boost? That's that. Okay, so I've hit every button. There we go.
Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down heads of Jack and Lift.
Sometimes I'm... You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't.
I want Butt Stallion. And know that eventually there will be.
We're only gonna kill every last one of ya.
Oh, no, back in the vehicle. Back in the vehicle. Okay.
You're never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks. Hold up. You're a Vault Hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. His name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you. Until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Yay.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Oh. There's a sign there. Okay, where do we gotta go?
Here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vaults, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets and Sanctuary.
Okay, they're all dead. And
got the power core from the bloodshots! Blue Bridge! I'm hit! Gonna lose them in the marrow fields! Ah!
Reese is in trouble? Find him, soldier.
I Nope, don't want to go that way. I think it's this way. Yeah, it's this way I gotta go. Okay. Wait, I wonder if they saw the same physics. They do. Ah. Remember hitting all the vehicles and just send them flying up in the air. That was always fun.
A vault hunter? Didn't think I rated that much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary.
Crimson Lancemen are recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back. While you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your Echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your minimap. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Okie dokie. Go in, throw dirt down, blush it up.
You're dirty, soft. Say hello, beautiful. Keep up, baby. Thanks, honey.
You can't have my loot. I'll blow your head off, though. Oh, darn it, Bobby.
Not dead yet.
Oh, we are almost out of ammo with our shotgun.
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. Now get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Bye-bye! Now you be careful, honey.
Anything fancy? Crap.
I'm ready for more.
Come on, load faster. Where'd you go? Okay. Take that. That. Okay. And we'll get the heck out of here. Do.
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits. That time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Please, just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend...
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
To Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you...
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Isn't that when bad crap happens? And, okay, so we can get assault rifle or shotgun. I'm thinking shotgun just because the fact is that it's a Jacobs, and I hate Jacobs.
Good, that ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate.
Jessup, stand up straight. We got a Vault Hunter headed your way.
Let me get the gate for you. Will succeed. We'll make it through this. Pleasure to meet you. Boy, I'm glad you showed up.
Why is it not working?
Commander Roland never came back from the secret reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders.
And we have finally arrived into Sanctuary.
Crap. Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Okay, well, we have finally made it to Sanctuary, good people. But I do believe I'm going to end the video right here. As always, I thank you all for stopping by. If you enjoyed, go ahead and hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button to watch more videos later on. And you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter. Give me a follow on Twitch. Do some live streaming. If you want to kind of watch that stuff too. Until next time, you all have yourselves a blessed day. See ya.